Advances in medicine over the last 30 years have drastically changed healthcare in America. The archaic idea that better care can only be found in larger urban hospitals is now nothing more than a myth. When managed correctly, smaller community hospitals in rural areas can be resourceful, innovative, technologically advanced, and provide quality care closer to home.
Often patients feel that we're likely less technologically advanced. We don't have options that are cutting edge, that are some of the newer things that are out there, whereas that often is not the case. And in my practice, I do some particular procedures that only a couple other providers in the state actually provide that service. So oftentimes, I think you can find in a smaller rural setting that you're going to find some of the very same procedures or even better that you would find at a large academic facility or a tertiary level center.
One such success story can be found here in rural Ohio. Through years of hard work, board development, strategic planning, and a unique focus on customer service, Galyon Community Hospital, a 25-bed critical access hospital in Ohio, created a parent company, Avita Health System, and purchased another critical access hospital in Bucyrus, Ohio. Within 3 years, Avita has significantly grown in provider specialties, outlying clinical locations, and advanced healthcare services.
The way we have at Avita have made this possible is by being focused on where we need to go. How do we grow the organization? And that's a very collaborative approach involving the administration team, the medical staff, and the board, and all coming together and setting what those goals are and where do we want to take the health system, what are its needs, and then being laser focused in holding the organization through the CEO accountable to make sure we're meeting those goals.
Since 2012, Avita has tripled in size, evolving into a health system that employs approximately 75 medical providers, operates roughly 30 locations, and runs 2 hospitals. By pushing customer service initiatives, attracting medical specialists, and enhancing ancillary services and technology, Avita stands true to its ultimate goal, to become the best healthcare organization in Mid-Ohio.
Avita has a number of large healthcare systems competing in its market space. It's currently providing twice the uncompensated care compared to them. We think today that we're viable, independent, we're strong, we have all the intention of remaining independent. We think that provides the best local health care to the community that we serve.
I was looking for a position that was close to my family, which is in Northeast Ohio, but also an organization that I felt was growing and had a positive thought about what healthcare needed to be in a small community and what tools they were ready and available to me in order to treat my patients in the manner that I felt they needed to be treated. And every day I'm impressed by the expansion of Avita services.
In the past, I've worked at large multidisciplinary centers, tertiary level centers, and I found that partially because of my family being from the area, I was very interested in working in a rural community. I felt like that was a good opportunity to try to bring some of the services that I'd learned in these other centers to this rural community, and that's one of the major focuses, I think, of our health system, is to be able to provide those services to a rural community in that way.
Avita Health System decided not to settle for mere survival in the healthcare market. With innovative, creative, and aggressive planning, Avita chose to meet the challenge of expanding and improving services in a time of downsizing by many similar healthcare providers.
We considered mergers with some larger systems, but what we found when we examined cases is that when the merger occurred, the smaller hospital lost employment, lost medical staff, and it seemed as though the larger hospital thought our only purpose was to prepare patients for transport to a metropolitan center. And we didn't agree that that's what we wanted to do. We also recognized that having distant healthcare means that patients have to travel, and many of them can't travel easily. So we wanted to keep a local presence, and it was important.
We're able to do that because the board, the medical staff, and the management all worked together and knew what we had to do to make Avita successful, and recruitment and retention of a good medical staff was critical.
I think that since I've been here at Avita, the teamwork approach has probably been the single best thing that has allowed Avita to bring a comprehensive healthcare plan to the county. The diversity of specialists they've been able to bring here, the quality physicians they've been able to bring here. It's necessary for all of us to do our job. And I think being a spoke on the wheel in any healthcare system is necessary to make the whole entire wheel go.
I get to work with people that I connect with. I feel like the folks here have the same types of values that I have. And so it's easy to understand them and for them to understand me, and we work together to partner to come up with a plan on how to get them better.
It made sense for Avita to move into Ontario, Ohio because there was a gap of healthcare in that area. And it also allowed Avita to grow and to bring in other subspecialty services that we would not have enough volume to do if we didn't enhance our market. I believe that bigger does not mean better. This is a service industry. And in a service industry, size does not measure quality. The quality is measured by how well you put together your practitioners in healthcare, your medical staff. And it also is maintaining and developing your technology. And Avita has a strong medical staff and has the technology that can compete with anybody.
As evidenced by Avita Health System, small community hospitals can offer just as many quality providers and the same state-of-the-art care as big city hospitals can. Learn more today about Avita Health System, world-class care in the heart of Ohio. For more information, go to avitahealth.org.